For thousands of years, humans were unaware of the solar system and believed that the Earth was the center of the universe. The solar system formed around 4.6 billion years ago and includes the Sun and all the objects like planets, comets, asteroids, meteoroids, and moons that orbit around it due to its gravity. There are 8 planets in the solar system. The 4 inner planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, while the 4 outer planets are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The inner planets are known as terrestrial planets. They are smaller in size and are mostly made of rock and metal. The outer planets are known as gas giants. They are bigger in size and are mostly made of gases. The 2 outermost gas giants, Uranus and Neptune, are composed largely of ice. Together, they are referred to as the ice giants. Planets tend to follow the same path in the sky called the ecliptic, and they orbit the Sun in the same direction. There's a theory of the solar system's formation behind this. The planets, moons and sun originated by the collapse of a giant molecular cloud. The mass at its center collected to form the sun and a flat disk of dust around it. This eventually formed the planets and other bodies of the solar system. The sun consumes 99.86% of the solar system's mass. The majority of the remaining 0.14% is contained within the 8 planets.
Thank you.